real vision 3D fish finder. So here we go. So I'm gonna hook it up, turn on the fish finder, go to settings, and go to system product or something like that, and I'll be able to find the fish finder out. Is starting up. So there's the lighthouse 3. Go to settings. And then I go to this display. Maybe units, network. Diagnostic and view all product information, and that's where I see 43 hours. So you can see my voltage is only 11.9 volts now, so I'm going to charge the battery. It's 12 volts now, but 43 hours. The Raymarine Axiom 9 inches Real Vision 100, and this Axiom 9 inches Real Vision 100 has 43 hours. Okay.